truth, instead of just lying to booze. First true Filipino rapper on the news, enjoy it if you're cool.